distinguished guests, esteemed advocates, and fellow champions of justice. It is with a profound sense of honour that I address you today on this solemn occasion of Genocide Remembrance Day. I express my heartfelt gratitude to Priyajit, Abu Sayyed, Mukhtar Asar, and to the Bangladesh History Olympiad